What exactly are you saying, Justin Bieber? After Selena Gomez joined others at the Met Gala, Biebs posted a weird message about the lives of the rich and Instagram famous. "Hey world, Justin Bieber, 23, said in a note posted to his Instagram on May 8, one day after the Met Gala in New York City. That glamorous lifestyle you see portrayed by famous people on Instagram, don't be fooled thinking their life is better than yours. I can promise you it's not." While Justin didn't mention the fashion extravaganza by name, it is a bit interesting that this condemnation of the glamorous lifestyle came right so many celebrities gathered in New York City for the yearly event. Whether or not Justin's message is what it appears to be, a savage condemnation of celebrity culture and a warning against pursuing a life of fame and materialistic goods, or something deeper, one thing is certain: he's backing it up. Justin wasn't at the Met Gala. However, Selena Gomez, 25, was chilling with famous people like Kylie Jenner, 20, while wearing a glamorous sheer gown. Selena, who attended last year's ball with then-boyfriend The Weeknd, 25, was happy to attend the gala without a date, because she didn't want to risk ruining a good night by spending it with someone who she might end up regretting being with in the near future. Both Selena and Justin posted cryptic messages to Instagram ahead of the Met Gala. Selena shared a shot of her sitting against a mirror, captioning the pic, "I wanna hold you when I'm not supposed to." This is likely a lyric from her upcoming single, Back to You. The new song, which will be featured on season 2 of the Selena-produced Netflix series, 13 Reasons Why, will drop on May 10, per Billboard. Everyone and their mother are already guessing that the song is going to have something to do with Justin, so fans will have to wait and see. While Selena was teasing new music, Justin was singing old songs on his Instagram. While sitting around in his car, Biebs began crooning Billy Preston's You Are So Beautiful. He was looking at a foggy countryside, far removed from the busy, bustling streets of Los Angeles. Either Justin was serenading this serene slice of nature or, as some wondered, he may have been sending a subtle message to Serena.